What is up, every Hammer Menn out there, and it's your boy Closure, and today we are playing as any mid. So, one minute. There's no problem. So, we're playing any mid, and probably it's Akali in front of us. I love any cause her Q. We regain our mana if we kill the minion or the champ. I don't know about champ. But still. Why the hell everybody is annoying in front of us? Every time, you know? Wow, what the hell? I just did an attack to the minion but went too straight to Akali. Oh, bad luck. What the hell just did I up? E. Oh my god. Shit. Is she DC? No. She's not DC. The problem is, what build are we gonna build? Oh, I suck at Annie. Oh my god. What build are we gonna build for Annie? So we must go according to the situations, how they turn out. Because this W that we need to up. What? Oh, I suck with the Q. Literally suck with the Q. Again, we suck with the Q. Sorry for these guys, but back in the days I used to play really nice Annie. Now I'm like kind of sucking with Annie. Still, I have a way out. I have a way out like this. We'll up our Q maximum times because Q, you can have maximum damage, man. Like damage for life. And Akali's minions are 16. We have 12. It's okay. That's okay. And after the level 6 of Akali, we must be very, very much careful because she comes like a wind. Yes, like a wind, you heard me right, like a wind. Every time. She would be pretty annoying in front of us. Okay? See her. It's pretty annoying. Okay? Not do anything until our bear comes up, my teddy bear. So we'll spam some W this time. It's level 5. So it's good time for spamming. Once it's 6, I'm out of this fucking shit. My bad. I thought I went. First blood from their side. Oh my god. The jungler is just there.
Come out.
Wherever you are. I love her voice. It's like small child's voice. She would be level 6 now anytime. We are level 6 before her. And our small teddy little bear is ready to rumble. And she's also level 6. Now we must take good care of ourselves because, well, she can hide. She can do anything about that she wants. Pretty good. Will not go front. just harass her, end up like this. She'll come for us. I know she'll come for us. Okay. So we need to buy something. We have money. Oh, nice, nice. We got a money. Shitload of money. Let's go, let's just push, then this. What the hell is going on bottom? What the hell is this going on? No idea, guys. I've literally no idea. It's a AP and it's 50 and my 30. How the hell is this? Come on! LOL, we have slain an enemy. Come on. LOL. Nice, end one. We'll just go to the base now and buy something good. And it was a nice gank. Okay. Firstly, we need a saucer shoes. Half our money spent on that. Then next go for Morillon. What's it's fucking called? Morillonomicon. Yeah, I can. Hell, it is. We'll go for it anyways, cause it does give us a nice ability and mana, and obviously it's in essentials. Okay, we could have gone for Inseco. This 100 ability power, this also gives. We have no mana, okay, so this would be a nice choice for us. It's 3v2 till now. And I'm guessing why didn't Akali just hide herself like she does in that shadows, I would call. This one, Akali is coming from back. Akali is coming. Akali is coming. God damn it. Whoa. It's gone. Gold. Now Akali would be here any second. Okay, so we have completed half a century of our minions. It's 50 right now. Going very, very good. Come on, Dane. Is she DC over here? No. Whoa, our ADC is punching their asses off. Literally punching. They had a ward over here. Elise, what the hell is she doing here? Pin would take her. Oh, she's down. What the fuck, is she mad? Is she mad? Anakali was at the bottom. I need a gank. Don't be a scaredy cat. We are going back. Somebody please come on here. Why isn't she hiding?
Let me get the level 6 and still.
Okay. No. The blitz is here. I need help.
Green is coming.
LOL. Why does not... I don't get it. Why don't we hide in the shadows? Where's my bear go?
LOL.
What the hell was that? And it was something epic. Something epic from our side. Run. Don't know if we could take it. No, just run. Run from that bitch. Run from that bitch, he'll beat you. You're gone. Whoa, nice save. That's nice.
That was a good escape.
Now go for him. Go. Run. You're gone. And that's a double kill from their side. And oh my god. My god. And my bear is so much essential, as you can see. But my question is that, why doesn't Akali use it? What the fuck is this? What the fuck? Is he new? Akali doesn't go in a shadow. I have no idea. Why the hell? Just why? Why did I up my E? Well, I have no idea about it. Every minion by you.
An enemy has been slain.
Every minion by the side.
An ally has been slain.
Have you seen my third
camera? I'm sorry for that, guys. I haven't eaten. So my dad just came to. I have something. Extremely sorry for that.
Do you want to take him?
What? I don't think we can beat him.
I got ulti.
Don't come. He will run.
There's a
bot over here. You can take Akali. I'm ready.
Akali is coming behind me.
If you can take her, I'm ready.
They are both. Okay, I'll try.
Where in the fucking she went? Went for the top.
An ally has been slain.
This way.
Oh my god, I'm coming. Come here. What the hell was that? Oh, nice! My bear is nice.
You got to kill
him. I love my bear. Still, I was a bit distracted since my dad was here. That's why. Sorry for it, guys. Sorry. Okay, our queen has an unstable network. And he's 12v14 and I'm taking 4 kills in a row. But I'm dead one time. I could have took Akali, and Akali used for the first time a shadow. So that was quite interesting. We have half the health of the mid turret. We have 93 kills of the minions. That is fucking amazing. What? The bear is coming.
Coming for you.
What the hell was that? Okay. Whoa. LOL. Just LOL. Why the fuck I'm doing my E up. No idea, guys. No idea. Let's go to the. Okay, I'm going.
Come out wherever you are.
So we cannot go. Akali would kill us. I'm going base. Their Alice is totally a noob shit, but what the fuck? She had taken 3 kills? What the hell? Okay, our bear is dead. Every time we come here, but he does a good job. He very much does a good job. And Malphite is going not much good. And that's a gank from the queen. And oh my god, man. Oh my god. Shit. Come on. Queen. There she goes. There goes our tank. One more, and there comes Akali. And that's everything. Ended. Where the fuck was Akali? I'm coming for a kill.
Don't go.
Who is this trawler in our game? That's 7 kills on our side, guys. 7 kills, and we'll take the needlessly large rod. And to my surprise, my bear is still alive. Oh, we have done second upgrade to him. That's why I have no idea. I'm coming to the bottom. He's only 80 seconds cooldown and he bears 60 seconds, so there's only 25 seconds cooldown. I'm coming. No. What the hell was that? I'm coming. Come here.
Should I take him?
Yes.
Come out wherever you are.
Nice.
I thought you would freeze a priority. Yeah, Akali is coming. See, I will take her now. Taking the blue. She's, oh my god, she's here. That was a KS. That was clearly a KS. My bear could have taken it off. But still, it was a nice call. And let's go for the turret, which is already gone. Yeah, let's go. No, 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 no.
Watch you.
Obey's alive. Great. Pretty much alive. And we are returning to the base. The most nice thing about Annie that I love is the ulti. Her ult just comes right off, you know, and that's this the time to build death cap. And we aren't waiting for this ship. We will go for you. We are 9-on-1 guys, 9-on-1. And one that too I didn't have my eyes on the screen, that's why I was dead. Dominating Annie. Let's go. Fuck your blitz. Just fuck your blitz. I didn't. Oh my god. Bear, come on, bear. Here. I didn't summon my bear with the blitz. I was. Oh my god. I thought I did. I just thought I did. That was really bad call. Really bad. Don't fight with him. Just don't. Yes, yes, everything. And let it down. Don't. Nice. Oh my god. Oh nice. Double kill for Queen. Whoa. If we could take Akali, no, let's go, or Annie, yes, we can take this. Okay, so that was, don't surrender. What the hell? Why the hell are they surrendering? No. Guys, no, we can win, guys.
Have you seen my bear tippers?
I need to take that kill. I just needed to take that. Let's beat this fucking Nasus. Let's finish off this. Can go over here. We are at 11 kills. I hope we win this match. Let's sell the Dorian stream and get the needless last draw and amplifying. No! Who the fuck is OP? Allies? Oh my god, everybody is OP. Not him, only I. Oh my god. It's really oh my god. We They're pushing top.
Are we there yet?
Akali is coming from here. Akali is coming from here. Akali, Akali, Sakali. What the fuck? Dude. Coming, I'm coming. Nice, nice, it's a double kick. Just go home, Quinn. There's a double kill from our side, but still. We can win, okay? We can win.
Your turret has been destroyed.
The volleyball is... Oh, their Akali is also OP. Shit! I don't know what the fuck will happen. Let's hope for the good. You can't take him, man. Don't go, you can't take him.
Don't be a scaredy cat.
He's fat as mad. Even though we have pushed this match, I don't think we can make it. Let's stick, let's stick. Akali, Akali, Akali. Just run, just run. They have two mighty tanks, man. The fuck this Nasus? Oh my god. Did you go full tank? No, no, we can win. Do it now. Okay, so we will try Azonia. Now onwards, I'll give kill to the queen.
Come out wherever you are.
Let's go, Akali. Double kill. Oh my god, it's triple. No, it's double.
What the heck?
I told you, we can. That was a nice ulti, by the way. We just pushed like 2 minutes now. Oh. Back the fuck off. Back the fuck off. Back the fuck off now. It was only a single kill over there, but I thought it was also. It's their ward, don't go, don't go. The ward, they will come, they will come. They are coming, okay? All are coming. When there is Nessus, don't go. Or we could kill him, we could kill him.
No, all are coming.
So now they would catch me, I know.
They're from that glitter.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
I told you. Last time, time.
God. Back the fuck off, back the fuck off. Ah, so guys. In this match, one ace and the O. Sorry for that. Hey Makali, guys. Hey Makali, all that allies. Oh. Hey Makali. Hey Makali. What the fuck, this Morgana? Team members are playing like shit.
Have you seen my vertebrates?
One more race and we are off. We can win.
Yeah, we can win.
Hey guys, please take. Oh, now she is a guardian angel. She is a guardian angel. I'm not fighting. I'll fight. What the hell, I'll fight. My god, there are two.
You can't fight with
Nezha. Yes, yes. Akali.
She's
a guardian angel, man. Okay, so here is Akali. Here is Akali. Take the fucker. Take the fucker. Take the fucker. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god. Just oh my god. Don't just say it's oh my god.
Just don't die. Just don't die.
Nobody, there was nobody with me, not a thing. LOL. Nessus is main problem. Nessus is the main problem. Is he dead? No, he is. These both are the main problem. We can take this tree. Okay, our minions are in the base. We need this two more. It was kind of ace, man. It was kind of ace. Let's complete our Zhonya. We can have a Zhonya. I have Zhonya now. So now we need some health.
Let's go
for relapse, Scepter. All our minions.
Yeah, I know, let's go back
up. I'm coming. When this is at top or mid, we'll just avoid him, okay? Over here. Let's push bot. Yes. Pushed. Nessus is at top. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go for another. Can take this boot. There's Nessus, just get the fuck out from there. We destroyed water, we have a giant belt now. Fucking 21 kills in our pocket, guys. There's Inib. Nessus and Wally are biggest threat to us. Biggest, I would say, biggest. And no one has kills apart from me. My god. Is doing.
We got a dance, by the way.
Queen, if Queen would have stick with us, I am 100% sure we would have taken an ace. 100%. Dead man. Our Queen is just a useless piece of shit. Stop aiming all the tanks.
Don't be a scaredy cat.
Okay, all right, guys, we got another chance. Let's go mid. Someone go.
Take the inhibitor.
Queen should go and get the inhibitor. You know? Okay, let's take Nessus. Let's take Nessus. Let's go.
I Anyone's coming that.
A shitload of people over here. All stick mid, guys. All stick mid.
Try to keep up.
1 minute, I say. Get some book.
I want a turn.
Ah, they ain't taking the Baron.
Taking the Baron?
No, not there. Okay,
she is. Queen is downing there. Oh, get the fuck out! Get the fuck out! Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead! Are we losing? Are we winning? I have no clue about that. Kali and Nissa is because of these two. Oh, 30 sec. Let's buy. Oh, we cannot buy. We're 200.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Okay, so here is the main threat. Ah, now we are getting punched in the face. The fuck you are left us. Okay, he's dead. Let's take Nasus. Nasus and then get him. We can take, everybody can take Nasus. Let's go for Blitz first.
He's aiming you.
What the fuck? Take him. Oh my god, you're all gone. Akali. Nice, Akali. Nice. Push.
End it.
Push mid, guys. End it. This is going to be killed again. Come on. Just push, guys. We have 30 seconds of Nasus. Come on, just end. Come on. Fast, end it. Go, end it. Whoa. I shouldn't come here. Okay, Nasus is back.
Can't help them.
Okay, I'm going to the base. I must buy an atom. One chance and still can win. Let's take this, we just forward and our build is complete. We have Zhonya, let's exchange it this win and let's call her Zhonya.
Come out wherever you are. This way.
The enemy's inhibitor
is spawning. Why is she spawning soon? Let's go bottom, let's go bottom. Okay, Quinn is going for
don't
the
be a
mid.
Security cat.
Is coming there to the Baron. We'll go for here. Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Let's go for him. Let's go for him. Come on. Is it, guys? He can.
I made them run behind me, you know.
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Come on, fast, come on. Come for me, I know she'll come for me. Come on, guys! Message is up. Okay. We are back to the base. One more chance, guys. One last chance. We need one last chance. Fire zone, yeah, I forgot, almost forgot that. Oh, lol, Wally has all bomb hawks in him.
Try to keep up.
I'm coming, come down, to the river. Let's push top.
Let's push.
Come on, let's finish this game. Can kill. That's it, we have ended. Come on.
Let's go. GG.
we have done it, guys. We have done it after 52 minutes.
Yeah, we have done it. Nice.
We have done it. We have done it and we won this match. Yes. Yes, we won this match. Yeah, and it's somewhat very nice and I love this. Sorry for my rage. If you love this video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like League of Legends. And I will see you guys next time.